From remote-controlled weapon systems to autonomous ground and aerial vehicles, join us as we reveal the most advanced killer robots. Number 6. Pitbull RCWS. The Pitbull RCWS is a mean machine. This remote-controlled robot packs some serious heat with its 12.7mm heavy machine gun. Originally designed for military vehicles, the Pitbull lets one operator control the weapon system remotely. No more exposing soldiers to enemy fire. The Pitbull can rotate 360 degrees and elevate from minus 10 to plus 60 degrees, so it has a wide range of motion to rain down firepower on targets. It's stabilized too, so it stays accurate even when the vehicle is moving over rough terrain. This killer robot can detect and track targets automatically using thermal imaging and day/night cameras. Once a target is acquired, the operator can lock on and unleash a hail of 12.7mm rounds with a press of a trigger. The Pitbull may be designed for combat, but some argue weapon systems like this that can operate and fire weapons with limited human input should not be allowed in civilian society. Lethal autonomous weapons are controversial for good reason. Still, for sheer advanced lethality, the Pitbull RCWS is hard to beat. This is one killer robot you don't want to mess with. Number 5. Mars Robot. The MARS, or Modular Advanced Armed Robotic System Robot, is one of the most advanced killer robots out there. This bad boy was built by Kinetic North America to assist soldiers on the battlefield. Standing over 6 feet tall and weighing 300 pounds, MARS is an intimidating piece of machinery. It's equipped with an M240B machine gun and 4 M203 grenade launchers, allowing it to pack some serious heat. MARS can autonomously navigate rough terrain, detect and track targets, and fire its weapons with deadly accuracy. Soldiers can control MARS remotely to scout ahead and assess dangerous situations. Its thermal imaging and 360-degree cameras provide a complete view of the surrounding area, so troops know exactly what they're up against before going into combat. MARS even has an audio system so soldiers can communicate through the robot. How's that for futuristic firepower? MARS is leading the charge in the development of autonomous weaponry and paving the way for robot soldiers of tomorrow. Let's hope they're on our side. Number 4. Doggo Robot. The Doggo Robot is one of the most advanced killer robots currently in development. Created by Ghost Robotics, this quadrupedal machine is designed for combat and reconnaissance operations in hazardous environments. Showcasing remarkable mobility and agility, equipped with 4 legs, the Doggo possesses exceptional maneuverability, allowing it to navigate challenging terrains, climb stairs, and swiftly change directions. With a top speed of 10 miles per hour, the robot can effectively pursue targets or evade threats with impressive speed. Its lifelike movements mimic those of animals, enhancing its overall effectiveness and versatility. The emergence of robots like the Doggo highlights the remarkable progress made in robotics and artificial intelligence. However, it also raises critical questions about the future of warfare and the ethical implications of deploying autonomous weapons. Discussions surrounding the level of human oversight and control necessary for these machines and the potential consequences of their use are becoming increasingly vital. As technology continues to advance, scientists, governments, and society as a whole must confront these ethical dilemmas head-on. Striking a balance between technological advancements and responsible deployment of autonomous weapons is crucial to ensure that the development and use of advanced killer robots align with moral and ethical standards. The Doggo serves as a stark reminder of the complex challenges we face as we navigate the intersection of robots, artificial intelligence, and warfare. It underscores the importance of ongoing discussions and the need for a comprehensive framework to guide the responsible development and utilization of autonomous weapons in the future. Number 3. RoboDog. RoboDog is a groundbreaking four-legged robot developed by Boston Dynamics, specifically designed to provide invaluable assistance to law enforcement agencies and military personnel. With its impressive capabilities and robust design, RoboDog weighs in at 160 pounds and showcases an array of features that set it apart from traditional robots. One of RoboDog's standout attributes is its remarkable mobility. Capable of running at speeds of up to 5 miles per hour, it effortlessly traverses various terrains, including rugged landscapes and even staircases. This agility and adaptability make it a valuable asset in situations where human personnel may face challenges or risks. Furthermore, the robot's hydraulic actuators and sturdy construction ensure it remains stable even when subjected to external forces such as kicks or attempts to knock it over. The potential applications of RoboDog are extensive. In law enforcement, it can provide support during security operations, surveillance, and hazardous situations where human officers may be at risk. Additionally, it has the potential to enhance search and rescue missions, allowing it to access hard-to-reach areas or assist in locating and providing aid to individuals in distress. Number 2. Mutt Robot. Developed by Ghost Robotics, the Mutt is a remarkable four-legged robot that excels in both reconnaissance and combat scenarios. Weighing 100 pounds, this agile machine is specifically designed to navigate challenging terrains effortlessly, making it an invaluable asset in various military operations. Equipped with an array of cameras and sensors, the Mutt possesses the capability to detect potential threats and enemies. It can be customized with a range of weapons, including machine guns, grenade launchers, tasers, and tear gas, enabling it to effectively engage in offensive and defensive maneuvers. Operated by a human controller, the Mutt serves as a vital ground support unit for soldiers operating in hazardous environments. Its four articulated legs provide stability and adaptability, allowing it to traverse uneven terrain, climb stairs, and leap over obstacles up to 3 feet high. With an operational range of 3 miles, the Mutt significantly enhances the capabilities of military personnel on the ground. While the Mutt's potential in modern warfare is undeniable, ethical concerns surrounding autonomous weapons have sparked debates about its usage. Currently, the robot remains under human control, but there is the possibility of future developments enabling autonomous operations, pending ethical considerations and regulatory frameworks. The Mutt represents a groundbreaking advancement in the field of robotic warfare, promising to revolutionize military strategies and enhance the effectiveness of ground forces. However, discussions regarding the ethical implications of such advanced killer robots continue to shape the ongoing dialogue on the use of autonomous weapons in warfare. Number 1. Predator Sea Avenger. The Predator Sea Avenger stands at the forefront of unmanned combat aerial vehicles, showcasing unparalleled advancements in killer drone technology. With a primary focus on targeted strikes and covert operations, this remarkable robot has redefined the landscape of modern warfare. One of the Avenger's key features is its exceptional endurance, boasting a flight duration of over 20 hours. This extended operational capability enables the drone to cover vast distances and remain in the air for extended periods, making it an ideal asset for long-range missions. Additionally, the Avenger's impressive maximum altitude of 50,000 feet allows it to operate at higher levels, granting it a strategic advantage over adversaries. Stealth is a paramount attribute of the Predator Sea Avenger. Its sleek and aerodynamic swept-wing design, combined with a radar-absorbing coating, renders it highly elusive to enemy radar detection. This stealth capability allows the Avenger to penetrate hostile territories undetected, carrying out precise strikes with its payload of precision-guided munitions. The Avenger's ability to remain unseen and strike with lethal precision makes it a formidable force on the battlefield. The Avenger is a testament to the rapid advancements in drone technology, marking a pivotal moment in automated warfare. Its advanced capabilities, extended flight duration, and stealth characteristics make it a highly versatile and effective tool for military operations. As the Predator Sea Avenger continues to evolve, it represents a glimpse into the future of unmanned aerial systems and their significant role in shaping the nature of warfare. As technology continues to progress at breakneck speed, autonomous weapons like these are only going to become more advanced, more deadly, and more widespread. While the idea of killer robots is pretty frightening, the reality is they're not going anywhere. The arms race for advanced AI and robotics is in full swing, and global militaries are pumping huge amounts of money into developing the next generation of autonomous weapons. The future is here, and it's armed with lasers, missiles, and a mind of its own. If you like this video, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more informative content. Also, let us know in the comments which robot you found the most interesting. We value your feedback and appreciate your support. Thank you for watching. And we'll see you next time on the channel.